Good morning. So when I first wake up, I just go on my phone for about 20 minutes and check all my social media. And then I get up and put some socks on because my feet are really cold. And then I'm going to head right to the bathroom where I will put my hair up and splash some cold water on my face to wake myself up. And then I just brush my teeth. So I'm headed downstairs to go get myself some breakfast, and today I had some green juice, strawberries, and some leftover macaron cookies that we had. Now it is time for me to get ready, so I'm putting a headband in my hair to get my hair out of my face, and then I'm just starting my makeup. So if you guys want a more in-depth makeup routine, let me know. After my makeup, I just take my hair down, and today I didn't feel like straightening it. I usually straighten it every single day, but today I just put it in a messy side braid. Next, I just head to my closet to pick out an outfit. My outfit for today consisted of a sweater and flannel from Arrow, leggings from Charlotte Russe, and these booties from Ross. I also went ahead and picked out my jewelry. Next, I am packing my backpack, which usually has all of my stuff already in it, but I'm just putting a water bottle in there. And then I put my backpack on, spritzed on some perfume, grabbed my coat, and I am out the door to go to school.